and count.
Can't even dig it.
Come on, Cyrus, we're with you. Go ahead, bro.
I don't know when this movie came out. A lot of places were afraid to run it.
Now look what we have here before us.
Teens would freak out and tear the town
We've
up.
We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody.
This is my,
That is a miracle.
My earliest portacolor with the new CRT.
And miracles is the way things ought to be.
This is Warriors. It was really controversial when it first came out. I mean, people were afraid to actually run it in movie theaters.
You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. That's 20,000 hardcore members.
We're here with a can you do
40,000 counting affiliates. And 20,000 more not organized, but ready to fight. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Here it comes. It seems so stupid. I'm sorry. Yeah, but it was the 70s. What can you say? Anyway. We got a nice red. Damn, this thing, this TV is just looking better and better. Wide angle shot there. This is like... This movie is like an indictment against the 70s. I remember when it first came out. It's like just propelled the disco scene into the stratosphere. I can't play this too long. Let's just cut it off here. Here we go. Let's cut that color down just a little bit so it's blowing out too much. There you go. Color's really looking good. Oh yeah, designer jeans. God. 70s were just a nightmare for us poor folks who actually had to live through it. I mean, it was just like the worst of the worst. The cars. I want 2 pizza, 2 slice, 2 slice. I mean, it was just a decade of total hedonism, total, I don't know, just all about, you know, yourself, man. There's like no outward looking going on at all. The cars were terrible. 400 cubic inch cars that made 150 horsepower. Terrible gas mileage. K cars, Cordobas. Ugh. Disco. With its incessant beat. God, it was terrible. People wearing polyester. All the jewelry. It's like the most plastic time on the planet. Let's see, here we go. Of course, the Bee Gees. Turn down again. Anyway, it's got lots of nice vibrant colors, at least for the portacolor to work on. I'm just waiting for him to get his hair smacked. This movie is just, it's really kind of a sad movie about this guy. Basically does nothing, lives for the night at the disco every weekend. That's kind of the way it was, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, as you can see, the portacolor is looking really good. I don't know why, it just seems to be getting better the more I watch it. I'm kind of tempted to do that RF. I think that's his real-life grandmother, by the way. John Travolta's real-life grandmother. I'm tempted to do that RF tube swap on this just for the heck of it. Just to see if it makes any difference at all. You know, keep working on it until you break it. That's the motto. Anyway, just a little taste of the disaster known as the 70s. Thanks for watching. Portacolor fun.
That's a quality with a fun receptacle. Fun receptacle.
I'll go get the ladder.
Tell us how to write human music words or
you want your portacolor? You got your portacolor.
You'll never break them. Ah! We don't write lyrics. We steal them from Corey's sister, Trina. I'll tell you everything.
Bunches of portacolors.
Hey, we haven't spun around to see if Con was missing yet. We should.
Yeah. We really should.
Get your portacolor fix.
Are you okay?
Yeah, the orbs were really nice.
Yeah.
Once I told them all about Trina